So I'm going to work strictly on guitar now. This is more for fun kind of stuff. It's not stuff I'm actually going to sing with. Oh, I might sing with it in the future, but it's more difficult guitar stuff, so I just want to work on it alone to build up the speed and stuff in it. Yeah, so, and remember some of it, because I've forgotten a lot of it.
Do some of that kind of Spaniardo intro business. Feel it.
Yeah, that.
Do some of that kind of Spaniardo intro business. Feel it.
They put the thing at the bottom now, and I can't stand up my phone. So annoying. I can put it on its side, but like, it's not, it doesn't show everything, it doesn't show the speed change. Okay, so. See if I can remember this, I haven't done it in years. Sing that stuff and play it back instead of having to break it down fully. Thank you. 36%, now I'm gonna go 50%.
Thank you.
earphone thing. I need earphones. I need to find out how to get my Bluetooth earphones because these do my head in. Because every time I move, it pulls down on my ears and it's so annoying. By myself. Let's go to another. another part of the song.
Hit that. I'm gonna say I've been here. Oh yeah, I don't think you heard me. So tell me what you're feeling. Tell me what you're feeling. Tell me what you're feeling. Oh yeah, you know what you're feeling. Yo, I met this friend. Hit that. So I'm gonna say I've been here. So for me. Oh yeah, I don't. Hit that.
Thank you.
played this guitar in ages. It's really hard to play.
Grab top down and they want to flavor. You know what? I'll slick a bit of day when they really mad at me. Please stop until the kids that want to pull bumpers off my 206. Shutting outside of the block we used to live. You don't like my record, so why listen to this? Tell me what your flavor. Drum and bass vibe.
Thank you. Just because I wanted to do fun. All right, that was pretty good. Pretty good run through, considering I haven't done it in so long. Pretty good. All right, little run through. What did I do? I did. Rushing. See you guys next time. Bye.